taking me up on my offer, eh? I'm always on the lookout for all sorts of goods. Bring me whatever you, well, find, and I'll see what I can do.
Archmage or not, my rules about books still. All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you. Finally came to your senses, huh? Realized what you gave up. Can't say I'm surprised. Tell you what, I'll sell it back to you for 4,000 coins. Oh, very well. I don't know how you expect me to keep this place in order when I can't make a profit. I don't care if you wrote it yourself. If you want a book from here, you go through me.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
I'm ready if you are. Come on, it's just around the side. Yes? What did you need? Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. My father... No, not really. I did spend a lot of time with my mother, but she saw me more like a protege than a daughter. What about you? What were your parents like? You're a good son. Right behind you. I can't wait to see the courtyard again. Just around this bend. It doesn't look so big from down here. I mean, it is big, but, well, even bigger. Who's there? I was sure I heard something. Who's there? Yes? What did you need? Who's there? Who's there? Where'd you come from? Take a left up there. This is one of those weird. Where'd you come from?
Remember.